know.
Yeah,
I guess someone had to come and run and up to one of us and get a like, scared to get the other guys about that.
Have you ever thought of selling?
They haven't in years past. They've either done sales, direct sales, or they've done...
One piece in a little bit more detail, just in case you wanted to check them out. So let's do that right now. Start with the Batman, of course. I did an individual video on him, but it's very, very cool to be able to see the actual mask portrait. Of course, day one, we did have the unmasked portrait with the Robert Pattinson face. It looked really, really fantastic, of course. incredible detail. Let's see. This piece, I'm not pre-ordered yet, but after seeing him this weekend, I will be pre-ordering him for sure, without a doubt.
Subscribe.